You can see that Roblox was aware of the issue. It was severe. All of my friends are online, but not in game. More lag was present. On website, it was impossible to join game. Studio was impossible. Here is footage. Like and sub for more coverage of the incident.